All right, New Mexico. And my route through it from Deming here, took off and picked up 180. Came up 180 here like this, past Silver City. And took some shots here at Pinos Altos. Up and through here. Drove through Glenwood here and listened to the cicadas. And then up and into Mogollon. Yeah, Mogollon right here. After that, Mogollon and then up and out on 180. Came in through Alpine, Eager, and now on to Arizona. And from Arizona, I came in here, Alpine, up to Eager, and got onto the 60, and drove around past Sholo, and down like this. Yeah, when I got the globe, I jumped over like this into Florence. And from Florence, I'm pretty sure I cut over like this. Got on the, I don't think I took the 10, I probably took the 387 down Casa Grande. Got on the freeway, you know, third time that I got on the freeway. Jumped on the 8, went along as far as Gila Bend, I do believe. Spent the night, and then got up and drove in on the 8, back into California this way. So that was my route, pretty much, like this, up, or like this. Up to Eager, over like this, down like that, over to Florence, and over and down, and then back home. Back home from Yuma, like this. There's my favorite place up there, Slab City. Just a little shout out there. And then along 8, all the way back to sunny San Diego, right about there. San Diego, home, baby. Well, here we are. Bright and early, 7:30 in the morning. At the delightful Butterfield Stage Motel. Great place. Best place I stayed in the whole trip. Huge freaking room. Right there. And I'm gonna be hitting the road here soon. I'm actually going this way into the sunrise. Beautiful Deming. Scenic tour. No water.
and some firefighters up in the mountains of New Mexico.
Cicadas. Check it out. Pretty.
There's a lot of old grave marks.
There's a little driving tour. Here's the purple onion. Look at this little train. Here's some old general store. Bing, bing, right in front of it. The old mining town of Mogollon. Oh, here it is. This is supposed to be the go. Heading out. Say bye bye Mogollon. Down.
Mexico. Luna Lake. Alpine. Thank you. crazy eight. There's my baby. I'm staying over here in that room. And I'm getting ready to take off here. Walked into the desert and said, hey, let's build a city out here. And the other guy said, you mutt. The guy slapped him before he could get another word out. Talking shit about my Yuma. Yuma. Coming up the Mountain Springs Road, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull off on this ramp, which goes up kind of middle, and then you come, you're like going downhill here, and what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna stop the car, put it in reverse, put it in neutral. And watch this. Look at this. I'm rolling back uphill. I'm not shitting you. Watch this, I'll even get out of my truck. That's funny, it's not doing it now. My truck is rolling back up. Back uphill. I'm coming down the hill. My truck is rolling up it. Okay. That's the show for the day. Back on the freeway. Baby, just crossing under the junction 805. Be home soon. The shit I'm running into at the last second, just trying to get home, all because I needed to get money to get gas. Because look at this shit, I'm right on freaking empty. Oh yeah, there's my mileage. You see that? 4,334 miles. 35.
And we here. Maybe I should get my car washed for free. What do you think, folks? Oops. I got sprayed. Okay. What street am I coming up to? Let's see. Let's take a gander. I know that street. It's my damn street. Okay, make way, lame asses. Long trip. Wanna go home. Okay, coming up to the main. Better look out for deer. For people. And cars. Oh shit. See? See what I mean? Last second. They're trying to get. It wasn't a deer, it was a Mustang. In yellow lights. Ay, caramba. Dos mucho. Okay. Coming up to a familiar area. Look for a familiar landmark. Oh, shit. Not 7-Eleven. Okay, kiddies. Will I have a parking place for me? Doesn't look good, folks. Doesn't look good at all. Wait, what? Nope. Not a one. Can't even catch a parking spot on my coming in. Oh well. Here it is, folks. 4,346.6. That's including the trip around the damn block. And I drove 330.3 miles today. And my odometer is 11,300 and... Come on, focus. 11,328 miles. Turning the engine off. Here I am. Take a look at this mug, folks. Oops. Here I am after my long trip. Hell of a trip. I got redirected from up in Yellowstone. I hit a deer and went down, back down and through. Went to Bryce, Yellowstone, Grand Canyon, Mesa Verde, down into New Mexico, and what a trip. So it's, I got 4:50 on my watch, but it's 5:51 on the clock. I'm gonna go up to my apartment, kick back, relax, and plan for my next trip. Yeah, that's what I said. Okay, adios, folks. Ralphie, signing off.